And how important is it to you to kind of be connected to the city and the community itself?
For me, it's vital. I am a connector. I am an emotional person. I like having relationships with people. And I will say this to the team on the first day, and I said this to the owners when I met with them. People don't care how much you know until they know how much you care. And that quote has been said by a lot more famous people than myself. But it holds true in every environment, in every business, in every relationship. It doesn't matter how bright I am as a coach or how good this person is as an engineer or that person is as a computer programmer. What matters is their connection with the people around them. And if they can connect and they can bind that group together, they're more likely to be successful.
I guess as we wrap things up, is there anything you want to say to the fans as we head into the next season?
There's one message I have. Taft has to become our fortress, and we need every one of you to help make that possible. We promise we'll bring the passion, we'll bring the work. We need you to bring that passion and bring your voices as well. And we, as one collective group, will succeed.
Brilliant. Thank you, Coach.
Awesome. Thank you.